हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न टेलिंग द टाइम रिवीजन. दिस इज पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 10 मेजरिंग टाइम फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथमेटिक्स. नाउ इन थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड वी लर्न द वॉच और टाइम. इन ऑल्सो हेयर लर्न टाइम. सी इन द पिक्चर, दिस इज अ पिक्चर ऑफ वॉच और क्लॉक. इन क्लॉक दिस शॉर्ट हैंड इज कॉल्ड our hand. We know that we learn in third standard this short hand is called our hand and this long hand is called minute hand. This minute hand tells us minute and this how our hand tells us hour. Now in there are 12 numbers. See 1 to 12 numbers on this clock and there is a difference of here 5 minutes. Means from 12 to 1 there is 5 minute. Means if we have learned a table of 5 then it is very easy to tell time. Then this 12 to 10 minutes. 5 1 is 5, 5 2 is 10, 5 3 is 15, 5 4 is 20, 5 5 is 25, 5 6 is 30, 5 7 is 35. This is a minutes. Understood? All these are minutes. Then 40, 45, 50, 55 and here 60 minutes. Means all these clock have 60 minutes and this short hand or hour hand complete one, this 12 to again 12, this makes a one hour. Now here what is the time? Here we have asked what is the time. The hour hand is between 1 and 2. See, this is hour hand and this is in between 1 and 2 and the minute hand is at 6 and this is minute hand is at 6. It means the time is 10 minutes past 1. Past means this hour hand passes this 1, therefore past 1 and here 30 means 30 minutes past 1. The time is 30 minutes past 1. Now see the question. Write the time shown by the clock below in hours and minutes. Now, first clock. Here in this clock, this is a hour hand and this is a minute hand. Now hour hand is in between 1 and 2. And minute hand is on 9. Here 9 means the 45 minutes. Means the time is 45 minutes past 1. Understood? This is in between 1 and 2. Therefore, here past 1. Now, second clock. In this clock, the minute hand is in between 3. Sorry, 3 and 2A here. In between 2 and 3. And hour hand in between 2 and 3 and minute hand on 7. Therefore, 35 minutes past 2. Here, how many minutes here? 35. 5, 7 is 35. 35 minutes past 2. Now, third clock. Here, hour hand is between 10 and 11 and minute hand on 3. Therefore, the time is 15 minutes past 10. See, at the 3, there is 15 minutes. Therefore, 15 minutes past 10. Now, fourth. Here, hour hand in between 3 and 4 means this hour hand passes the 3. Therefore, the time is past 3 and minute hand is on 8. Therefore, here, how many minutes? 5, 8 is 40. 40 minutes. Therefore, time is 40 minutes past 3. Now, next example. Here, hour hand on 7 and minute hand on 2. Means, the time is how many minutes here? 10 minutes. 10 minutes past 7. Now next, here hour hand is at 3 and minute hand on 11. 11 means here how many minutes? 55 minutes. Okay, 5 tens are 50. Then if we add 5, then it get 55. Therefore, 55 minutes. Therefore, 55 minutes past 2. Now, next. Here, this minute hand is in between 10 and, hour hand is in between 10 and 11 and minute hand on 8. Therefore, time is 40 minutes past 10. Now, here 25 minutes past 12. Understood? Here, hour hand is between 12 and 11 and minute is on 5. Therefore, time is 25 minutes past 12. Now, see the next question. Read the time given in the boxes below and draw the position of clock hands. Here, we have given time and we have to draw here the position of minute hand and clock, our hand. We have to draw here the position of these two hands. Now, first time is 10 minutes past 5. Means we have to draw here our hand and this 10 minutes means 2. Sorry, here 2. This is a 10 minutes past 10. Now, second, 15 minutes past 12. 15 minutes means minute hand is on 3 and 12. And this is our hand. Now, third, 35 minutes. 35 minutes means here. This is 35 minutes. This is minute hand. And then past 8 means this is our hand. Past 8 means it crosses the 8. Now, next, 25 minutes past 4. Means 25 means here. This is a minute hand. 25 minutes. And past 4 means this between 4 and 5. Understood how to draw here? We have given 25 minutes, mean therefore we have to draw minutes hand on 5 and hour hand past 4 means in between 4 and 5. Here 35 minutes means draw this minute hand on 7. Here 35 minutes and past 8 means this is between 8 and 9. Here 15 minutes means on minute hand is on 3 and hour hand on 12. Now 10 minutes past. 10 minutes past means this is a minute hand on 2. Here 10 minute. And past 5 here. Sorry, I draw wrong here. This is at 5. This is our hand is on 5. Understood? Okay. Thank you for watching the video.